of presents to make you happy. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas with mistletoe and lots of cheer, with lots of laughter throughout the year from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Hey!
Thank you.
First of all, Paul, nice job. Thank you, Paul. All right. There you go, Paul. Nice job. Thanks for opening up. That was our first piece tonight. That was Del Mar Festival Overture, one of our two non-holiday music pieces on the program. We stuck them both together just so we could get that out of the way and jump right into the holiday music in the second half. All right, now I'd like to bring out Mr. Sleeper, who will be conducting our second piece.
you all very much. Appreciate your coming out tonight. And I will turn the program back to Mr. and Mrs. Quatermain. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome. We have a long program, and I will not draw this out, but we have a lot of soloists tonight. And the reason for that is that every year I get involved with the kids on a, I try to get as many kids involved in singing Christmas time because everybody wants singers at this time of year. So I try to reach out to as many on a one-to-one basis as I can. And this year there were just so many kids that were talented that I think I stopped at number 30. And I condensed that into 23 songs that we had individual solo songs. So 30 kids have combined to perform 23 songs. Now they're all not on this program tonight, and I had a very difficult time deciding who was gonna be on, so I stopped at, I think, 8. And Paul, my apologies to you. Last year, Paul sang tenor. This year, I lowered the key for him to sing this song. He's now more of a baritone bass, but I forgot to lower it when he sang tonight. So he was squeaking a little bit on top, it's my fault. Okay, without further ado, we're gonna bring up our next soloist, Nikon Stewart, who's going to sing Keys.
Calling always find him there, though the gentle night.
One of the reasons, all these accompaniments that you hear are actually me playing the piano. I orchestrate them. I put them in, and I used to play everything in the old days. And My head nod meant to come in, it meant to come out, it meant to get softer, it meant to get louder, and I was not able to really communicate with the kids the way I wanted to. So I had to find a way to get around that. Some years you have piano players, some years you don't. And using technology, and this is very old, antiquated, is that my word? Yes, okay. Technology. It takes a double density floppy disk. I don't know how many of you remember those. Try getting one online now. That's what I use. These are not recordings. I do use some CDs, but these are actually me playing the accompaniments in so that I can communicate with the kids. All right, we're going to start. If you read your program notes, there's a little history behind the song. It's actually kind of a morbid song. But it's well-known, Coventry Carol, it's in the program notes, will be performed by three of our very musical students, Heather Frund, Melody, with a name like Melody, she would have to be into music, right? Melody Wombo, and Ashley Perry, Coventry Carol. This is our Corrilleers. This is a select group of primarily upperclassmen. I think we have, how many freshmen? One this year? Just Sean? This year? Sean Reagan, who is the son of our sound and technical person, Fonnie Reagan. He's a freshman, but primarily juniors and seniors, a few sophomores sprinkled in there. Select SATB mix. Mostly they perform a cappella, which is unaccompanied music.
Cheer from everywhere, filling little baby born in Bethlehem. Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Shout from the rooftop loud and clear.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Mary's little boy child now is here.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem. Tiny little baby, tiny little baby, tiny little baby born in Bethlehem. Tiny little baby, tiny little baby, it's a tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Tiny
little baby born in Bethlehem.
To win your heart and seal your mind.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Make you stomp on the devil and dance for joy.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem. Tiny little baby, tiny little baby, tiny little baby born in Bethlehem. Tiny little baby, tiny little baby's a tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Now pulling Jeanette's rosy boots ashore.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Go into the closet and shut the door.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Little voice you hear inside.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
If you respond, it be your God.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem. Tiny little baby, tiny little baby, tiny little baby born in Bethlehem. Tiny little baby, tiny little baby's a tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Now sound the trumpet, beat on the drum.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
The wondrous holy night has come.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Pluck all the heartstrings you can find.
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Has the tiny little baby gonna sing mankind?
Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem. Tiny little baby, tiny little baby.
Bushes of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go gliding in a sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in a jingling beat. That's the Jingle Bell Rock. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in a jingling beat. That's the jingle.
Catskill. Okay, next we have...
I think of you, I think. Este que es nacido es el gran monarca.
Cristo patriarca, digo me vestido.
A los redimido canseja ser chiquito.
Aunque revinido, venido se dice.
Riu, riu, chiu, la guardar y vera. Es por dos gatos, el lobo, el lobo de nuestra cordera. Es por dos gatos, el lobo, el lobo de nuestra cordera.
Que andaban cantando
por aquí volando haciendo mil sones
diciendo a cascones gloria sea en el cielo y paz en el suelo que Jesús naciera.
Riu, riu, chiu, la guarda ribera es por Dios que dos el lobo el lobo de nuestra cordera. Es por Dios que dos el lobo el lobo de nuestra cordera.
During our intermission, we are having a bake sale to benefit the choir and band fund. The kids worked hard, and I know it's tough to go out and buy the ingredients, put it together, bring it here, donate it, and then buy it back. But it goes for a good cause. And we have our 50-50. Go out and enjoy and take a break, and then we will meet back here probably in about 20 minutes after intermission. All right, finally we have Lacey Fuller singing Grown Up Christmas Gifts.
No more lies.
and surely knows that baggage is in bones can never heal a hurting human soul. No more lives torn apart that wars will never start in time.
Time to buy the grub. Okay, and they're off to sing Baby It's Cold Outside.
Tropical shores, many lips are delicious.
instruments. If you can't get enough of this, these fine performances, they're going to be broadcast on Channel 19, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 8 p.m. For the next couple weeks, starting Friday night. So if you want to DVR that duet by Shigeshi Mikawa, there's your chance. Up next, we're going to perform a piece with the concert band called Stowaway on Santa's Sleigh. Takes some familiar Christmas-type tunes and travels around the world stylistically, visiting a bunch of different countries until we end up in the United States at the end. Hope you enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
I'm going to bring Mr. Sino back up here to conduct our next lecture. Thank you. It's down there. I'm taking it.
Good job. Sam Ash, I should go there.
Inside joke.
Sorry, that was a marching band joke. We had a very interesting encounter on our trip to Annapolis, and it's become part of our lexicon. I'm not telling that whole story. No, too long. Okay, we're gonna play A Family Christmas next, which is, well, it's a nice little medley, and I hope you enjoy it. You are.
Okay.
You're missing a lot.
Thank you.
Okay, we are going to do our 50-50. And there was a set of keys that were lost. And okay, we're bringing up our women's ensemble. This is a fun class. There's nothing better than being in a class of all girls.
Oh,
Okay. Now, I don't know if you checked the program. We were supposed to play the Nutcracker Suite. We're going to perform that now. We're going to perform three of the dances from the Nutcracker Suite. It's typically customary these days when there's a multi-movement piece with multiple segments to wait till the end of the last one to applaud. We will have a little bit of rearranging after the first movement, so just kind of hang around and wait for them to move, and we'll continue. Thank you.
really proud of these kids. This is really tough. And they really pulled through and worked very hard to accomplish that tune.
Hey, Clarence.
Hey, how you doing?
All right, how you doing? Hi. Nice to see you. This is our last number, and one of us will take care of it. We got you. This is the last piece that we've prepared, and like Mr. Sleeper said, I want to congratulate this ensemble on coming as far as they have this year. We have a very young group, and they've really done a lot to catch up to where we expect the high school ensemble to be performing, and they've done a remarkable job of being able to play independently, because the high school music is far more independent in terms of what each musician is responsible for, so adjusting to those responsibilities has been a big task, and they've really stepped right up to the plate. I hope you all have a Merry Christmas, and those of you who are in the middle of Hanukkah, I hope the rest is excellent for you, and if you're celebrating something else, Merry whatever you're celebrating.
Okay, we're just about to finish. We have two more. Another round of applause for the band kids. They did phenomenal. Thank you. And Mr. Sino is right. We do have a young class, and I have been posting on Facebook. I have my little Facebook choir page. It's really just a choir page. We have a PTHS choir group that has 415 members. on from all the different years, and I have posted in the past, and sophomores, juniors, and seniors, not to take away from you, but I do love my freshmen. They are something else. Okay. I've noticed, they came in, I know, see that, they're going to hate me tomorrow. They're already mad at me this year anyways, because I made them learn how to sight read. We spent the first two months of the school year learning how to sight read one of our songs. I did not play or give them any pitches, and they had to learn how to read the song, so we had to analyze the song, and that was the best song that they performed this evening. Your Hallelujah Amen, that was amazing. So they're mad at me, but they're better for it. Sophomores, juniors, and seniors, I loved you as freshmen. I still love you, okay? There's always room for more in my heart. Okay. All right, we're going to bring up our last soloist of the evening, very talented senior, Jeanette Luna. So if a little thing happens here and there, the world doesn't come to an end. And she knows that. She has a voice like velvet, doesn't she? Beautiful voice. Okay, I want to thank you all again for coming out and supporting the music department. Parents, please don't let your kids sleep in tomorrow because we have an assembly to do tomorrow morning, and I need them at 8:30 in my room.
okay? This is exactly what they're wearing right now. This is a favorite. This last number is one of my favorites. I try to perform it every 5 years or so. Some of you that I had from the early days that are here tonight, thank you for coming out. And how many alumni do I have here? Now I want to feel, stand up please. I think it's the start of the class is in 79 actually, which is the year I started. And they've gotten older and I haven't.
That's right, Miss
Room. Okay, so drive carefully. Thank you for looking for your kids. This is a terrific bunch, very talented bunch. You're being graded right now. Okay? All right. Amazingly talented bunch of kids have risen to the occasion, as Mr. Sino said, to overcome anything that was difficult, and we had to work really hard on this music. And they gave me everything that they had. Right?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Thank you. Thank you guys. You did great. Go home and get some sleep. Don't stay up. I'm going to be on Facebook when I get home kicking you off.